Welcome to Mitchellsville, Iowa. Huh? Isn't that beautiful? You can smell the air here. It's just beautiful.
Ah, great.
There it is. Welcome to Mitchellsville. Yes, sir. You shoot cannons down the street and not hurt a soul. It's a wonderful little town. This is what America's all about. These wonderful little hamlets like this. Good, respectable people. God bless them. That's wonderful. All right, let's go in and eat. Come on, boys. Where are we going to go eat? We're going to go in here.
What's the name of the place?
Who knows? Wait a minute, I'll tell you in a second. It's called Helen and Pat's, home of the cavatelli. They tell me it is great Italian spaghetti. So we'll find out. Come on in. Absolutely.
Nice to meet you, sir.
How are you? Good to see you. How are you, dear? Pleasure. How are you?
Good to meet you.
That's good.
Thank you. Welcome to Iowa. Hope you enjoy your stay.
I love Iowa. We are sitting in Helen and Pat's restaurant. This is Helen.
And this is Cheryl.
Cheryl, well. Anyway, this is in Mitchellsville, right?
Mm-hmm.
And this is a truly good Italian restaurant. And I just wanted Cheryl here to say something and say that, what do you do besides waiting here and taking care of tables?
Take care of six kids.
Six kids? Six kids?
Yes.
You've had six children?
Well, no. My husband has two. Uh-huh. And I have three, and we have one together.
Ah, simple. You see that? And they make no bones about it. They work hard. They're making a living, and that's what it's all about in Mitchellsville. Absolutely. Well, that's great.
It's nice meeting you.
And where have you been?
Where have I been? All over Iowa.
All over Iowa? Have
it.
You really?
Yeah.
You know, we're staying at a wonderful RV spot down here. It's called, what is it? What is it? Thomas Mitchell. Yeah, Thomas Mitchell RV Park.
It's not a bad spot, huh?
Pretty nice. Oh, I was stressing because he's going, this place better be good. And we're driving and driving. I'm going, oh God, the stress.
Is there a sewer here too?
Swipe part every time.
All right, son, go and hook it.
All right.
Who's that? You can see what money buys, boy.
Woo! Here's me.
There's the power plant. 500 horses.
Wow.
Isn't that beautiful?
Yeah. It is me.
That's just got a little power, right?
You've done a good day's work, right? Put your hat back so we'll see your face. That's a boy.
Alright.
You want to see a beautiful, beautiful sunset? Take a look at here. We're right outside of Mitchellsville, Iowa. And there it is. Isn't that gorgeous? But we're actually standing on a nice country road right now. Look at dirt road. Marvelous. Huh?
Hear the katydids?
Yeah, I hear that.
That's what they're rubbing their back legs or their wings together or something like that. They make that noise. It's amazing. You don't hear that at home. Mm. Dairy Queen, here we come.
I can't hear Katie Dids. What if Katie Dids?
Don't
Katie
you hear
Katie didn't, I can hear.
Oh.
Katie Dids.
Where's the Dairy Queen around here? Did you run out? It's what, getting hard? It's soft? Really? A wonderful ice cream. Especially on a hot summer night. Boy. The chocolate covered.
There's one of them.
Is this mine?
Yeah.
Holy mackerel. Oh, heaven. Unfortunately, when you're traveling, you also have to do some duties of the house. And this is one of the duties that's called for in letting out your black water and your gray water. Gray water isn't too bad. The black water you have to worry about. See what I mean? So first we let out the black water into the pump station. Then, after the black water's dumped, then we let out the gray water, which, you know, cleans it out. And then, because we're automated, this is the fresh water fill right there. And we take on fresh water. You hear it? It means we're going to have water, not only to drink, but also for washing, and for washing our clothes. It's just like a regular house, except that every now and then, with the exception of having a, what would you call it? A well, not a well, but what do they call those things there that that carries the water, that takes the water, that waste?
The sewage? Septic tank.
Septic tank. See, because you don't have a septic tank, this is what we have to do. Great lesson, isn't it? I tell you, stick with me, you'll learn a lot of things.
Maybe.